All right, hello everybody, and welcome. Today we're playing some Fall Guys for a bit. I think we're just doing a waiting room stream, waiting for a friend to log in and raid, and so we'll raid. Okay, what's going on here? How much do we have? We got 200 and 7,400 of those. Kudos. Anything cool we could get? Oh, this is 200. Wolf of the Night. Oh, we own this. Oh, we have it already. Fudge. Well, why are they showing me things I already got? Okay, that's fine. Oh man, we're not gonna pay money. What's this? Fruit bangles. Ah. Bouncy blades. Oh, for the feet? Cherries, this. Floor guy. I wish they would have, like, a lot more choice in stuff. You know? Alright, let's. What are we doing here? Creative. Oh, you can make your own maps. Outfits. Yeah, let's be the robot from PlayStation. Is this the robot part? Yeah. Sometimes it takes a while to load, which bothers me. Bryson! Hello! And a big peacekeeper! Salute you, Bryson! How have you been? Peace angels in the chat. May the angels protect and guide you. Yeah, it's been a while, dude. So last time, I remember you were either going to Paris or you came back from Paris. How's everything going there, dude? We're gonna play. Oh, what is this now? Solos. Oh, did you want to jump in, Bryson, for a little bit? It's very fun. Cool. What was the best thing you did over there? I don't have much time to play today, Bryson. But if you want to jump in for like a quick game, let me know. Custom shows. Host or join? Play custom shows. You saw the Eiffel Tower? Oh man, that's cool. I saw, what is it? They have like special light shows at night where it gets all sparkly and stuff. Let's see if we could play a custom show. Oh no, how do we fudge, man? I don't know how to control this. Yeah. Oh man, that's awesome. Do you know how to speak? Oh wait! Did you go to TwitchCon? I know TwitchCon was in Paris, right? Custom. Let's try to join a custom. Oh, we can't. You have to enter a code. Alright. We're not gonna do that. Play. I'm just gonna go solos. You did go to a TwitchCon? And you met so many cool people? Man, I want to go to TwitchCon. I'm a Twitch streamer if you didn't know, Bryson. Man, that's awesome. Do you think I should go to one of those one time? I don't know. I'm not really a pro streamer. I'm just an amateur nobody. You're on Twitch? When did you start going on Twitch? Yeah, you keep telling me you're gonna start, but you didn't. What's your channel, Bryson? Let me know your channel so I could follow it. And by the way, did you follow my YouTube channel yet? I got new YouTube channel stuff going. Oh, fudge, where am I? Oh, this is so difficult. Okay, we got it. Watch out. Out of my way, dude. Out of my way. Yep. Wait. No, you're watching on Twitch. Fudge, what did I do? God damn it. Dang it. Messing up my no cursing. I was joking around, Bryson. Fudge. I was like, going like, oh, if you didn't know, I'm a Twitch streamer, even though I'm like, I'm on Twitch right now. I was trying to be funny. No! Oh, man. You see, that hit me right in the head. Oh my gosh. Who's your favorite Twitch streamer that you saw? Did you see any famous ones over there? Man, that's really cool. Or do you have a favorite Twitch streamer? Doop, 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 doop. No, just very little that you talk to. Oh. Me? Oh my gosh. You're just trolling me. You're trolling me, Bryson, like everybody else. This one's gonna go down. This one's gonna go down. Fudge! Why this one don't go down? Oh man, look at this. Oh, look at that. Boosted me. Fudge! We got it. Oh man. So, Bryson, keep telling me about your adventures. Man, all I do is sit in the house all day and don't get to do nothing. You gotta be my link to the outside, telling me all about cool things. Oh man. What was your favorite food that you ate over there? Any interesting French things? Do you know how to speak French, Bryson? Because I imagine it's, because I heard in France, you have to learn how to speak French. Or else nobody understands what you're saying. You don't? Oh, fudge. Oh, wait a minute. I think we could push these. No, no. Oh, the blocks. These we could push. We could push these. Fudge. Benami told me we could push them. I think we need friends to push them. I don't know how to play this map. Bryson, how do I play this map? It's like things everywhere. We have to go through the hoops, but they're like over here and they're so hard to get. There we go. I got a hoop. Hoopty hoops. Go through the rings? Yeah. But look. Oh, there. Got it. Okay, I have to wait for rings to show up. Man, why they got them axes everywhere? Oh, okay, everybody push. Got it! Look at that! I'm good at this. Fudge, they're all pushing. Thank you. Ah, dang it. Fudge. God dang it. Just wait here till one shows up. Oh man. You play any video games lately, Bryson? Any games that you recommend? Fudge, how do we... Oh, there's no way to get to that. We don't have a jumping thing. Fudge! Man, you gotta be quick. All of these guys are trying to get this one. Fudge, it's at a bad angle. Got it! I qualified! I'm better than these people. See? Bryson, pro gamer. Total pro gamer here. That's why I'm on Twitch. Because I'm so good at games. Potato! You saw that. now I'm embarrassed. Oh, fudge. I thought no one was watching. Okay. A big peacekeeper! Salute you, Potato! Welcome. Peace angels in the chat. May the angels protect and guide you. Oh, man. I know, fudge. Oh, man. Yeah, Bryson is here. Let's see. Potato! I forgot! So I'm making YouTube shorts, and they're getting slightly good views on my YouTube channel. It's mostly toy collecting stuff set to music. Like, I bought a rotating turntable thing, and I bought a RGB light to make it fancy. Yeah. So please check that out when you have time, Potato. And you too, Bryson. Check out my YouTube channel. Tell me which one is your favorite there. No, it got, you know, it's still not a lot of views, but it's still, I'm happy with it. You know, I'm just having fun with it. It's like, finally, like, I found a way to share my toy collecting stuff. Doop, 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 doop. And then, let me see. Wow, okay. This is a hard map. Is this the final level? You know, I've never won one of these. Wait, no. I think I did win one of them. I did win once, like a long time ago. Okay, I don't think this is the final one. Yeah. And Potato! Any, you know, what's new and goings on with you? Any fun K-pop stuff you're into these days? I like the new ITZY songs. I pre-ordered the new ITZY album and I'm waiting for it to come out. Du-du-du-dum. Fudge. Gotta time that thing. Fudge! Fudge! God dang it. Okay. Well now, look at that. guess a lot of people got knocked off. Oh my gosh, are we gonna see a war game win here? Okay, jump showdown. Jump over the spinning beam to avoid the falling floor to win the crown. Okay. Okay. Okay, there's two spinning things. If I recall, just go this way. Face this way. Fudge, fudge, fudge. Oh no! Oh, there's a fan. There's a fan that's blowing. Stay here. Guys, you gotta get out of my way. Look at that guy. Oh man. Oh no, the fan! Okay, we're good. We're good. Guys, oh man, that guy's trying to hurt me. Oh no! The floor! Floor is falling. Oh man, you guys gotta stay out of my way. Fudge! Okay. No. Oh no! Fudge! Which one's... That one's falling. Oh no. No. Oh no. Oh no! Oh, I didn't see it! Fudge. I didn't see it. I should have angled it correctly. That's not good. Oh no. I was too busy. Oh man. I didn't keep an eye on the... I should have angled it so I could see both beams at once. Oh well. We did okay. Yeah. What's that? Esports something something? Man. Yeah, other than that, not a lot of stuff's been going on. You know, none of the squad has been streaming. But TG is back, which is good. Baname! Oh my god, Baname, I'm playing Fall Guys. You want to get in on some Fall Guys, Baname? A big peacekeeper! Salute you, Baname! He's angels in the chat. May the angels protect and guide you. Yeah, okay. Let me, how do I invite? Which is... Is it this? Yeah. Baname, offline. Okay. Okay, online. Baname. Invite. Bryson, are you still there? I forgot if you wanted to get into the game or not. Boom, 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 boom. Welcome to Blunderland. What is that? Kudos challenge. Wait, what is this? Yeah. You okay, Bryson? Okay. And you gotta tell me more stories of your travels. Or just, you know, regular stuff. Whatever you want to talk about, Bryson. Boom. Let's see, is Baname on? That's Baname. Invite. Yeah. I think Baname was telling me he ordered some Misamo merchandise with some of the squad. Pretty cool. What is this? We don't have to worry about that stuff. We don't play it enough to do like this stuff, Battle Pass. The table fan cams. The heck are table fan cams? I remember TG saying something about a table, or somebody told him about a table. Try invite you again? Okay. Wait, there we go. Fall Guys. Invite. Not a problem. Doot, 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 doot. For what group are these fan cams for? There we go, that's Bename. You know what? I need a better outfit so I could see myself better. I need the hot dog. The hot dog one is the best. Where's lower hot dog? No, that's not the lower hot dog. There we go. Alright. Okay, ready. You haven't seen anything from Twice Japan stuff yet? You're waiting for the official album release. Oh, okay. Misamo being very disrespectful? Oh my god. I'm gonna have to look that up. I know the Don't Touch Me song, I saw that. Oh my gosh. Was there another song after that? Yeah. They're not lying with those lyrics. Oh, man. Boom, boom, boom. And my gosh, the new ITZY song and MV? Whew. JYP putting out too much spicy stuff. Wait, they performed all the B-sides already? Oh, at the showcases. I think Shonkis was telling me. They had like a week of music shows. Why is this taking so long? Match found with 40 players. Waiting for a server. Oh man, is my internet bad? Usually there's numbers and stuff going bloop 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 bloop. I think we're stuck. Oh well, we'll figure it out. How many songs are there, Potato? Man, I have been slacking with the Misamo stuff. Four or five? Ah, okay. I liked, what was that? The first one, Marshmallow? That was pretty good. I like the MV a lot, because it looks like a drama. Huh. But, Bename, should I restart this? Feel like it's glitched. Let's go back. Okay. Matchmaking canceled. All right. Aw, man. Oh, wait. Waiting for players. There we go. I think we got it. Yeah, Potato. Bename told me him and Shamkis and I think Riyadh ordered a whole bunch of Misamo merch, like the hoodies and stuff. pretty cool. But it's not gonna come in time, right, for your Twice concert? Oh, okay. Wait a minute. No, let's wait here. Fudge. Dang it. Alright, I think we have to do something like this, and then like this, and then like this. Oh no, no! God dang it! Oh man, I'm so bad at this! We have to anticipate. Uh oh. Oh no. I think we missed it. Okay, we. Here. Why is it so far? Why is. Oh. God dang it. Well, you know what? This is not my map. I hope Bename is doing way better. Look at this guy. Where did you come from? Fudge. I don't understand. Oh, there's another starting area over there. Okay. You know what? We're trying to go over there. I have to pay much more careful attention. I think. Fudge! God damn it, I hate this game. It's fun though, but. Oh man, that's frustrating. Fuck. I think I'm the only one left out here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, at least another person's just as bad as I am. Okay. Fudge! No! Oh, I got the checkpoint? Got the checkpoint. Oh, this time's running out. Oh, man. You did make it? Okay, cool. We're gonna watch Bename win this. Oh man, I was having such a hard time there. Oh man. What you guys have to do is convince TG to try this game. So we could get a big giant custom room with the entire squad and then play. He mentioned it last stream? Awesome. Awesome, it has to happen. This is the one of the few crossplay games that I can play with the squad. Fudge! Oh man. Dude, don't push me like that. Oh! Wait, oh, it's Bename. That's not me. That's Bename. Okay, Bename's good. Bename's good at this stuff. I thought I was playing. Go for it, Bename! Nice. Bename bullying people. Look at Bename pushing that guy. Oh my gosh. No way. Bename is super aggressive. But there's no way I could get past this level. Whoa. Holy cow, you gotta get good with those fans. There's a jump too? Man, good timing. Fudge. Oh man, Benmei is so good at this. Look at these guys just hanging out. These guys are just hanging out, goofing off. Oh, that guy was lucky. Fudge. Moved around a little too much. This guy's in. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, that guy got. We got one more person to get in. Your shift key is broken. Just touching it activates it. That's why you keep grabbing people. Well, it's working, Bename. It's working. Super aggressive plays there. All right. Let's see Bename win this. Fan flingers. Man! There's no way I could get past this whole thing. It's like three levels of fans and stuff, and. Whew. Jeez. Alright, Bename. Oh no! Going for the fan. Wait, what are you doing? There you go. There you go. Nice. Man, Bename is so good at this. Whew. Oh, you're in. Good. Nice. Like total perfection there. Oh no. Six more, Bename. Nice. Wow, that's awesome. Look at this guy. That person just gave up. Whew. Man, you're an expert at those fans. Your game closed? No! You were in! Oh my god. All right. So you're not in anymore. Fudge. Well, let's see what happens at the beginning of the match. So it's random guy, so I exit out of this, right? Yeah, if this ain't Bename, leave show. Oh, exit. Bum, 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 bum. Wait, Potato, do you want to play? Well, this is crossplay. Oh. Dump, da, da, dump. Oh, you don't have it installed. Okay, we have to invite Benami again. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. There you go. Ready. Let's see, what else has been going on? Not a whole lot. You know, I've been watching Marvel's, what do you call it? Secret Invasion? It's produced well enough, but I feel like the plot is kind of goofy, like, and the script. It's like, it's not written very well. Oh, why is this stuck again? It's fine? Yeah, I mean, it's okay. I just thought it would be... I don't know. I thought it would be better. Servers are being weird today? Yeah. This is not good. Let's go back. It's not the worst thing Marvel has put out. Yeah. No, I mean, it's fine. I just thought, you know, with Samuel L. Jackson, it would be like one of the really awesome ones. You know. I mean, I guess he's old, and I don't know, the action sequences aren't great. If any. And then, but the characters are all cool. I like that British lady. And then Emilia Clarke is always fun. Because everyone is old. Yeah, exactly. You know, we're not gonna get Falcon and Winter Soldier like action. It's just a lot of people with guns threatening each other. That's about it for Secret Invasion. Oh man. Ah! Oh, this is not good for me. Fudge. God dang it. Couldn't even see where I was in that big crowd. Okay, let's let everybody jump and... Oh, fudge. Oh, we took the wrong... Okay. Let's just see where everybody's going. And we want to... do the same. Okay, we're going this way. Slow and steady wins the race. Oh, okay. Fudge! God damn it. I really thought I had that. You know what? Let's just not get fancy. Batame, you should stream so people can see a better player. Okay, we want to go to that middle one. No, see, that guy went the wrong way. So now that we're on the middle one... Fudge, this guy. We want to go to that one. No, that's. Oh no, that is a thing on there. No, we don't want that one. Okay, now, just gotta be careful. No, no. Okay. Oh, what's this nonsense? Okay. Uh-oh. We're in. Fudge. What are we trying to do here? We're trying to do this. Okay. Oh no, two people left. Fudge. Oh, I hope Benemy got in. I would imagine Benemy got in. Yeah. You know, because I hesitate a lot. That's why. It's okay, because I'm bad at the jumping. Doot-doot-doot-doot-doot. We'll watch Benemy win. Exciting. Oh man, I wanted to see you win that last one. Like, you were on a roll. Especially with those fans. Those are awesome jumps. Doot 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 doot. Doot 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 doot. Oh man, you're lucky. So good. Man, how do you jump like that? Oh, don't step on those. Nice. Oh, is that guy got a Mecha Godzilla suit? He's got a Mecha Godzilla suit. Well, that was really cool. I know, Benemy. You had like no mistakes. That was like a perfect run. Benemy's gonna keep pushing people into squares. I already know what's gonna happen here. Kai! Hello! Baby girl. I'm a dude! But it's okay. Big peacekeeper! Salute you, Kai! Welcome! We're doing the Fall Guys right now. Peace angels in the chat. May the angels protect and guide you. Oh my god, unless Kai is Sandy. Man, do I sound like a girl? Man, I must sound like a girl. That's some crazy stuff there. Man, how are you moving so fast there, Benemy? You're joking? Man, because you're not the first one to say that, Kai. Our friend Sandy does that also. Man, look at this. Look at these guys. Woo! Benemy got in there. Cool. But that was a big group. That was a big group waiting to jump in there. Oh my gosh. What time is it there, Kai? It's almost... It's the same time. Like, it's late again, right? Almost midnight. Yeah. What kind of just... 22:30? That is like 10. 10:30? I believe in our time. Yeah. So I'm playing Fall Guys with my friend Benemy here. And Bename, I died already. So Bename is doing really, really well. 10:30? Ah, nice. See, I'm trying to learn all the time zones, Kai. Which is all good. My time, it is about 5:30. 5:30 in the afternoon. You know, it's cool to have friends from all over the world. I believe, Kai, you're from Algiers or Algeria? Something like that. Which I think is North Africa. Doot, 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 doot. Pretty cool. Ah, you're from. Yeah, see, I remember. I try to remember all my friends. How come you changed your name, Kai? Before it was Han something. I was gonna make Han Solo jokes. Not jokes, but I was gonna call you Han Solo. Because I'm a Star Wars fan. Alright, Bename. Wait, what are you doing there, Bename? What are you doing? Oh, it's just don't get eliminated? Don't fall off. Oh, okay, so you're in a perfect spot. No one's around you to knock you off. You're from. Oh, you waited 60 days? Oh, and what made you pick this name that you have now? Bename's doing jumping jacks. Where's the other people? Oh, it's only four? All right, you're in. Oh, it's an anime character that you pretty much like? Oh, from what anime? So you're a big anime fan? You know, I used to watch a lot of anime, but I haven't watched a lot recently. Just because Crunchyroll is not free anymore. Like, it won't let you watch anything for free. Yeah. Oh, it's a soccer anime called Blue Lock. I think. Oh man, there was somebody here before that had that liked sports anime. I forgot who it was. Bename likes anime too. Bename is the one that we're watching play here. Oh man. Wall coming up. Okay. There's seven of you on the field, Bename. Uh-oh. Nice. You can watch. No, I don't do that, Kai. I keep all my stuff legitimate. Cause I don't. I used. Like, I don't use PCs anymore. I only use my iPad. And it's. The iPad is very precious to me. I don't want it destroyed. Otherwise, I don't have any connection to the outside world. And I need it to order food and my medications and things like that. Because back in the day, when I did have a computer, it would end up getting full of computer viruses and stuff because my cousins keep telling me, "Oh yeah, you could download free anime," and you know, or they would give me a CD-ROM full of anime, and then it would be full of viruses and malware. And I was like, it's all messed up my computers, and I didn't know how to fix it, and I would tell my friends, "Oh, how do I fix this?" It goes, "Oh, you're stupid. You don't know how to do anything." And I was like, "Oh, screw this. I'm never using PCs again." So that's why I use an iPad because it's super simple, and that's why I don't go to illegal sites. So I pay for my Netflix and my Amazon Prime, and I have to stay content with that. Wait, what did Bename do? Wait, did you die, Bename? Ah, oh, fudge, I was talking too much and I missed it. Here, let's just watch who wins. This cow milk dude in the cow milk carton. Oh man, I'm gonna have. Too bad there's no replay function. I wish there was a replay function. This guy, Outlaw, won. All right, good job there. Yeah, what happened to Bename? Do, 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 do. Can't win them all? Yeah. Do, do, do. But if you have any Kai, if you have any anime you would recommend from like Netflix, you know, I would watch it. You know what I really liked on Netflix is Kotaro Lives Alone and the other one. Oh, what was it? Way of the House Husband. That one was really cool. I like those. How was the Yesterday song? Wait a minute, were we doing songs yesterday? What were we doing yesterday? Yesterday we were playing My Time at Portia. Kotaro is so god. Is there a second season coming out? I thought I heard there was gonna be a second season, but I don't see. You know, when's it coming out? It's been a while. Oh, that one? Kai, I didn't like that song. That was it was too trolly. And you know, we don't want to, you know, we're trying to be good, respectful people here of you know, all types of people. So, you know, we don't do troll stuff here. Yeah. 'Cause I got a lot of friends that, you know, are, you know, LGBT, and I don't want them to feel insulted or uncomfortable. So, and besides, I like the original, you know, 50-50 Cupid song. All right, I'm in. So yeah. We kind of don't do trolley edgelord stuff here, Kai. By the way, so how old are you, Kai? Are you still in school? 'Cause most of us are older people here. Look at the hot dog guy. Oh, fudge. You're 13. Okay. So you gotta learn. Sometimes jokes hurt other people. And you know, people have rough lives, and we don't want to make their lives even more difficult. You know? Fudge, what is this? Oh, fudge that. Wait. Ah. And also, you're Muslim, so you don't support. That's okay. You don't have to support LGBT, but you just have to just not talk about it. That's okay. There we go. Fudge. Yeah. Andrea Gaming. Hello and welcome. And a big peacekeeper salute to you. We are playing some Fall Guys here. Peace angels in the chat. May the angels protect and guide you, Andrea. We're just having some fun playing some Fall Guys. Fudge. There we go. Look at me. I'm doing. Oh, fudge. No, man. How am I? I'm doing all right. We're just goofing off. I know. I know. I was talking too much, Benami. I was talking too much. Yeah. Let's see. Andrea says you're an artist. You design stuff for gamers, YouTubers, streamers, and local businesses. And it's fun though. Oh no, Andrea, I hope you're not trying to sell me on graphic design, but it's okay. You know, but if you want to stick around and hang out, you know, and just make new friends here, that's totally cool. Because I don't got the money to spend on graphic design. I just make the goofy emotes that are, you know, that I could make on the iPad. You know? But it's okay. Wanna have a look at your portfolio? I'm sorry, Andrea. Not today. But I wish you well. And you know, I hope you do well in the art business, Andrea. Yeah. I'm sure you have awesome art, and I'm sure, you know, you're gonna make a lot of business. But For here, we're just playing games. That's all we're doing here. We're playing games and making friends. Doop 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 boop boop. Alright. By the way, Kai, do you play Fall Guys? Let me know if you have Fall Guys up. Let me see how Benamy does this. So, Benamy, I don't know how you move like that. You move so randomly, and like... Maybe it's... Is it easier on mouse? Mouse and controller? Yeah. Bump, 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 bump. It's a little easier, but not much. Used to play on a gamepad too. Ah. Hold on. Shomkus, hello! And a big peacekeeper salute you, Shomkus! Peace angels in the chat. May the angels protect and guide you. Let's see, Benamy says, this is what he opens when you spend 18 years of your life playing games. Oh, what happens? Yeah, I wish I played more. See, the thing is, the games I really played were... I didn't play a lot of skill... What do you call these games? Platformers. I didn't play a lot of, you know, skillful platformers because I didn't have a Nintendo, so I didn't play, like, Mario and all those games. And then, like, I was, like, a Sega person. So, in Sonic, there was some jumping, but not really. It was just keeping on the right path. Shankus, Bename was telling me about you guys bought a whole bunch of Misamo stuff. Pretty cool. Isn't that expensive though from Toys Japan? That's gotta be expensive. Jeez. Alright, Bename. You get in there. Any particular what did you get, Bename? I mean Shankus? I know Bename said he got the hoodie. Oh, there's only six of you guys here? Okay, don't get eliminated, Bename. Watch out for those explosives. That guy's trying to hit you with it. They're throwing a bunch of them at you. Okay, good. Watch out. Oh, no! Oh, oh my god, you're so lucky, Bename. Mate, watch out. They're coming after you. Why don't you pick up those explosives and throw them back? Watch out! Oh man. You only got the zipped hoodie? Man, that's cool though. The cool thing is, you could wear that. Like, I know you don't like wearing really loud designs, and it looks like a high fashion logo. Right, Chomkus? So if people don't know what it is, it just looks like it's some... Oh man, that guy is... Watch out, that guy. Yeah, exactly, Chomkus. It looks classy. There you go. Nice, Benamay. He fell. Yeah, those guys were coming after you, Benamay. They were throwing stuff at you and the explosives. Whew. Doop, 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 doop. I remember, Shomkis, you said you weren't that interested in the concert merch. Because I figured you would probably wait to see, you know, what you could get at the concert. Alright, Bename, win this. Man, Bename's so good. Oh, I mean, you're good. You're good. Looks bad. Yeah, it's more of, it seemed like the logo is kind of like a punk design for this concert. Plus it has a heart motif, so I'm not sure if you would wear that. I would even be like, you know, not sure about wearing that one. But it is black and white, so I mean, it's not that bad. Man, who did... What happened? Some guy must have really got in there. Oh, let's grab the crown. Yeah, somebody perfected that one. Jeez. Okay. Got eliminated right away. Okay, let me try to do better. Let me try to do better. Is TG streaming, by the way, tonight? Da 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 dum da da dum. Anybody know what he's gonna do? Is he gonna do like Counter-Strike? Not sure. Doom doom doom. BRB, no problem, potato. Da dum. Bump, bump, bump. I know. I got distracted last time. It's okay. Got my head in the game. Okay. Yeah. Okay, avoid the fake doors. I'm good at this one. You just have to follow the people that found the path before you. We got it. We got it. We're getting lucky. Fudge. Where the F is it? Jesus. Okay. Fudge. God dang it. I'm ahead of Benamy. No! What the? Okay. We got it, 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 we got it. Fudge. Why did I fall like that? Look at... Hot dog roll. See that hot dog roll maneuver? Yeah. Hilarious. You died, Benamy? Man, that pack was right up there. There was like a lot of people up front. Oh, man. What saved me was that hammer throwing me forward. Okay. It's okay, Benamy. I'll win this. I'll win this for the both of us. It's okay. Oh, man. He tried to go for the hammer and fell over for some reason. Okay, I got. What is this? Fudge! Okay, let's not do that. Let's not do that. Fudge. How do you deal with that thing? By the way, Shamkis, do you play Fall Guys? Would you like to play Fall Guys? Oh, okay, I got it now. I understand. Okay. No and no? It is kind of aggravating. In fact, it's very aggravating. Oh, so lucky. Okay. Well, no! Okay. We're good. Okay. Fudge. Fudge. Oh, it's already broken. It's over there. God dang it. Fudge. How? Benjamin, I don't know how to do that one. Fudge. Dang it. Okay. Alright, we're both out, right, Benjamin? Yeah. This is the first time I saw that one. How do I exit? Oh, god dang it. Blast Lanthus. Well, we're not in this one. Doot 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 doot. Bump bump bump. How do I exit? There we go. Let's see, what else has been going on? Shamkis, how is your running? I remember I heard yesterday you damaged your feet again. And I hope your feet are healing. Non-existent? Okay. Well, sometimes you have to rest. I know I had to rest from my exercise because my hip and my knees were hurting. What is this? Chest thumpers. Must you? Okay. Yeah. How about the Korean, Shamkis? You know, I watched the videos. I think I got up to video 3 or 4. And I think I don't like that method of trying to learn Korean. Non-existent again. So I decided to go with my audiobook that I have. And I might pick up the others in the series. It's basically learning through, since it's an audiobook, there's no written stuff. It's just hear a phrase and repeat it, and they go syllable by syllable. And it's pretty good so far. The one thing I learned is, what is it? I pieced it together. Hangul ma moteyo. I don't speak Korean. Oh, man. So I'm trying to learn. So, yeah. I learned a bunch of phrases, but then I forgot most of it. Like, but I only did the first, what was it? I think the first hour. So I have to do the rest of it. And of course the other stuff. Annyeong haseyo. So we're learning. And the good thing about it is, you listen to native speakers speaking the phrases, so I get the pronunciations right. What is this? Look at us! We're doing it! Oh, fudge. Fudge you. Goddamn hammer. I'm right by you, Benami. Oh no, there you are. Fudge. What, why do I keep going to this one? Fudge. Oh man, okay, we're doing it. We're doing it. I'm in, Benjamin. You in? I think I saw you're ahead of me. Ah, yeah, you're in. Let's see. That's the problem with audiobooks is you will forget. Yeah, I mean it tells you to repeat, play sections over and over again. So, but it's okay for now. Learn it, trying to give you everyday phrases that you could use when traveling. Writing down stuff makes you remember better. Yeah, I think I have to do a combination of that and then some YouTube videos. My problem with the thing is I prefer the romanization, which the guy in that YouTube channel is totally against the romanization spellings of Korean words. And I think as long as you learn the correct pronunciations, it's fine. What the heck is this? Oh, you have to go to the flippers. Okay. Launch me. How about you, Shunkus? Have you figured out a way to learn? Oh wait, I didn't even need to do that. Fudge! Oh no! I feel like that guy pushed me off. What the heck is this? Oh fudge. Okay, which way are we going? Obviously, that's not it. I think we have to face this way. There we go. Do, 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 stay in the center. Oh! God dang it. This way. Yeah. I mean, eventually I'll try to learn the Hangul alphabet. Fudge. Are you kidding me? But for now, I just want to learn some phrases and words, you know? Where's the other one? Fudge! Really? Really? God damn it. God damn it. Oh, man. You're dead too bad. It's a rough one. I mean, where are the old maps that if it knocked you off, there was at least a lower path that you could follow that was just a slightly longer? There's no alternate routes. Oh, we have to exit. Ah, dang it, I didn't exit. But it's difficult. So the one I'm using is we have to exit. Exit, exit. Exit. There we go. So Shamkus, I don't know if you're able to pirate it or get it. I am doing this one. Pimsleur Korean. There we go. You think these are community maps? Regards, GHT. Wait, what happened here? How did I level up so fast? Oh no, what happened? Maybe a challenge? I got a challenge done? Huh. Okay, what do I select, Banimate, to get easier maps? Or just keep going. We keep going. Oh wait, no, I spelled that wrong. Fudge. It's not with an I. It's Pimsleu. Yeah, this is it. Can't do anything about it? Yeah, it must have its own playlist that it changes out. Pimpsler. Yeah, kind of like that. Kind of like that, Banami. Doot, 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 doot. But it's enjoyable. I gotta look for more other Korean channels because I remember watching a few before that I found really good. There was like this one with this lady that was pretty easy to follow. But see that the guy, the one that Shamkus was doing, dude, that's like college level Korean. That's not for me. I want to know. I want to learn kids level Korean to just get the basics down. Man, I lucked out there. Oh, side route, side route. Oh, that guy got flipped up. Ah, oh, Bename, you got hit. Well, no. Nice. Oh, man, I got lucky with the flippers. The combo knocked me. Nice, you got in. Cool. Yeah, that's exactly what happened to me too, Bename. It just timed itself perfectly. This guy like a French fries? Yeah, this is a packet of French fries. Doot, 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 doot. They activate when you land on them. Oh, okay. All right, we're doing good. Wow, what is this now? Don't look too bad. I think we've done this one before. Oh no, that's just a random selection. Runner beams. Oh no, this one looks bad. This one looks bad. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Perfect timing. Just follow Benemy. Oh, jeez. Doesn't give me time to jump. Fudge. Hold on, Shupkis. Let me get these jumps in. I'm in. Let's see. Shanka says, yeah, you're just mentally not free enough to learn. Are you still have university classes now? But also, I know you you had a lot of work you had to do at your job. Ah, no? Okay. But you do have to, you know, you had a really rough college semester. So, you do have to ease the mind. When does the next one start up, Shamkis? September or August? Okay, what is this? Lane changers. Alright, we're in. Let's go. Ready to go here. Fudge! Okay. Right behind you, Bename. How did I get this? First one in! First one in! Everybody saw that, right? First one in! Oh, man. No, okay. It's okay, Shopkins. I just got lucky. Let's see, no classes anymore? You need to find a place for a master thesis. Oh. Don't they assign you like a professor to guide that? No? Oh my gosh. What do you have to do? You have to find a workplace to, to do the stuff at? Oh, okay. Alright. I'm sure you got this, Shamkis. Fudge! Fudge! I'm out! Damn it! So bad at timing jumps. Are you in? I think Bename's up too. Yeah. Oh, exit, 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 exit. Fudge. I wish they would give you a little more time to exit. You're so confused. I got hit by everything. Everything, you know, the little jump things. Every one of them hit me. Did you, Shankis, did you make a lot of friends at the university? You should find out what other people are doing, where they're finding their opportunities to apply. Man, I remember in college. No, not college. I was taking grad courses in it wasn't my book publishing grad course. It was I think it was the graphic design one. I know it was. I forgot what I did. I did one in graphic design, and then I did one in Oh man, I forgot what it was called. But it was, we were trying to learn Flash programming in some courses, and then some, its UI interface thing. I forgot what program it was. But dude, this one girl made sure to make friends with everybody, including me. Because it was part of the group projects. And I swear to God, after the course was over, I would get constant, every week or two, she would call or email asking me if I knew any places to apply for jobs or if I got into a job yet and then could get her into a job. Seriously, that's the only reason she would keep in touch. Was like, oh, do you know any job opportunities or, and this? I was like, man, I'm in the same boat. I don't know. Fudge, Snowball. Yeah. She would never call or message to say, hey, how are you doing? Or like, want to hang out and do stuff? Nope. It was like, do you know where I could get a job? Ah, fudge. I didn't realize there's a drop in between that. Fudge! Why? Ah. God damn it. Benjamin, I don't know how to. Oh, side route! Side route! I think I'm in. I'm in. You got first, Venmay? Nice. Oh my gosh. But yeah. I mean, Shamkis, just be like that girl and don't be ashamed to call up the people you know. And ask them for help. You never know. These are gonna be people that will be in the same professional field as you. And it'll be good to know them. And if they ask for help, you have to help them too. Doop, 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 doop. All right, we got this, Benamay. We're gonna win. I feel it this time. Oh no, not this. We're not gonna win. Oh well, I'm not gonna win. Fudge, which is the easy route? Just gotta follow these guys. Fudge! Why? Is an easier way this way, right? Oh no. I think this is the easier way. Oh, fudge! Fudge! I don't know how to play this. Think I'm the only one still here. Should have waited. God damn it, this guy. Get out of my way, dude. I'm in! Oh, man! Torture! It's rough. It's having such a hard time with that one. Thank you, Benemy. I told you we're gonna win. I feel it. We're gonna win this one. I don't know about this one. Okay. Nope, stay here. Can't tell up from down. Nice. Oh, man. Okay. We're in, Benemy. Okay. Leading light. Stay in the moving spotlight. Oh, I know how to do this one. Okay. It's not so bad. We just have to stay in the spotlight and lose our religion. That's me in the spotlight. Oh, man. Okay, right in front of us. Taking that ramp. Did you win? We're gonna win. Me and Benemy are... Fudge! Get out of my way! We have to stay in the light. Oh, dudes! Can't be messing with me like that. I think we got this. Fudge. It's coming back this way. I'm in. Okay. Benemy, you in? I think we got it. I was like one of the last. You didn't make it? Oh no. Oh man. Blast ball. Avoid the falling floor and throw blast balls at your opponents to win the crown. We got this. No fear. Fear is the mind killer. It'll flow over me and through me, and only I shall be left. Just don't mess with these guys. Just be where they're not. Falling floor. Fudge! Just don't mess with these guys. Just stay calm. Stay calm. Fear is the mind killer. Dude, stay away from me, man. This guy's trying to stay where I am. Fudge! Damn it! Oh, no! Okay. There's only like two left. Oh, man. Who wins this? Whose cuisine reigns supreme? These two guys. There you go. Green dude. Uh-oh. That guy knocked himself out. Did you see that? Oh, man. That's why I don't want to pick up those things. Oh man, that was a good try. Thank you guys, thank you Bename. But yeah, F that. Fudge. Oh man. Yeah, almost. Da 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 ba ba bum ba bum bump. Okay. Another one, Bename? TG should be on soon. Dump 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 dum. Let's go. Okay. We're gonna win this one for sure. Do, 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 do. Oh man, you know what? Okay, I'm back. Controller battery died. No, we're good, we're good, we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. Okay. So the controller battery died. Bouncy. Oh man. I'm getting a little bit lucky here. Fudge! Wait a minute, you could just walk this way. Fudge. Alright, got lucky. Nice! I'm in. Got very lucky there. Go, Bename! Nice. Okay, there's another hot dog on the field. But yeah, oh man, so Potato, remember Gundam Evolution? They're ending Gundam Evolution in February. Because apparently the player base dropped a lot and it wasn't making any money. Yeah, it's my favorite game too. First World Warships I can't play anymore, now Gundam Evolution. Jeez. The only thing is, so they're closing it at the end of November, but they're still gonna release all the stuff for it, and the Battle Pass will be free. So, you could earn stuff, and there's like two more units they're gonna put out, and three more maps, because they're gonna stick to their schedule. But at the end of November, it's done. So, I don't know if I'm gonna play it, because I mean, what's the point in even doing the Battle Pass or unlocking anything? Oh, fudge! What am I doing? Well, it was fun while it lasted, though. Where are we going? We need to get to the middle one. Man, I really liked Gundam Evolution, too. I was having so much fun with it. Fudge. Fudge! What was I thinking? I know. God dang it. This is one map I can't play. Okay, let's just wait. Man, that guy. Okay, we're going for the hammer, but we have to go on the left side of the hammer. Okay, here we go. The start is annoying. Oh, please. We got it, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh no, there's only one guy left. We can't make any it's down there. Can I just jump down? Fudge, yes! Oh, man! Oh, man, I was lucky. I know! I thought I did too! I let the little things were bouncy. Apparently. Oh, that was funny. That was fun. Alright, we're in, Bename. We're gonna win this one. I have a good feeling about it. Oh, man. That was hilarious. Blastlantis. Oh, this is the one where you gotta avoid people. Or you could try to pick up the balls and throw them. You know, we just gotta find a safe spot. That middle. No, no, no! Fudge these guys. I hate you all. Staying here. This guy's waving at me. He's like, let's just stay safe over here. Don't go near me. No, no, no. This guy's gonna be trouble. I could tell this guy's trouble. Fudge! God damn it. God damn it. Are you in, Bename? Okay. Bename's gonna win this one. Time to hide. Fudge. Yeah, it wasn't even the dude. Some guy threw, like, saw both of us there and then threw a ball at us, and then there's no time to react. And nowhere to run either. Oh man, potato. Yeah. Ah, you're good at this one, Bename. This is all Squid Game stuff. This is straight out of Squid Game. You just gonna wait there, Potato? I mean, Bename? I guess that's the strategy, is just to wait. See where they go. That guy's pretty bold. That guy's pretty bold. Oh! Oh, Bename, that guy pushing you! It has to be that one. Nice. Good strategy there. Oh my god. Yeah, the thing is to try to push other people in the way. But, dude, that one guy. One guy was testing the limits, too. Oh, man. All right. You're gonna win this. Yeah. Peace, angels in the chat for good luck. There we go, Bename. Hammers. This is pretty straightforward, just... Oh, you got it, Bename. Catching up on that one guy. You got it. Nice! Oh no! Oh, fudge, Bename! Gotta see how far that guy is. Keep going. A lot of people making mistakes. Fudge. Okay. Oh! No! Alright. Oh, no. Okay. That was a good try, though. Yeah. Look at this guy. Oh man, yeah, it was getting tough on those jumps, but you were like in first at the first run, man. Skip. Would have taken more time if you knew everyone gets destroyed. Yeah. I didn't realize it either. I was like, I thought you were eliminated at that first fall. Doot. All right. Oh, man. I actually don't mind all these new maps. At least it changes it up. Because I remember when we were playing Fall Guys, when was it, last year? It was like the same maps over and over and over again. So at least they change it every now and then. This time we win? Yes, I believe it. Believers. Ah, man, I still gotta watch that Ginny video. She was doing that gnome thing. I watched a little of it when she was live, but then she took too long to try to find some treasure. Da 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 dum. Oh, okay. We have to remember side route. Side route. Oh, fudge. Okay. Fudge, 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 wrong. God damn it. Oh, what are these planet things? I mean, fudge, fudge. Fudge you, man. Oh, no, no. Oh. Okay. Thank you. I mean, oh man. That first part with the weird slow-mo water thing, it's rough. Dun, 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 dun. Dude, you can't. You just have to go. Fudge. Not like that. Like that, owl dude. Go. You can't make it in one go. You have to go and jump. Jump to the side. Fudge. Yeah, the guy doesn't know what he's doing. Da-da-da-da-dum. That's all Squid Games. Man, they really need to make a good Squid Game. Probably kids? Yeah. They need to make, like, some kind of Squid Game game. The one that the squad was playing wasn't that good. It looked like Roblox. Oh. Oh, this is the one with the rhinos. Fudge. Okay, don't. We just have to survive. Random rhino attack. Let's go where they are not looking at you. Fudge. No, 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 no. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Oh no! Jesus. Fudge. fudge! God dang it! Oh, so... so close. Benham, are you in? I don't think you're in, right? You died? You gotta look at these. It's random. I mean, the... just try not to be at the front of one of those guys. Oh, man. Okay. That one's fun, though. I prefer that one to the, that one with everybody throwing the balls around. Or the one that you have to keep jumping with the bars and the fans. Doo doom boom 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 boom. You prefer jumping? Yeah. Well, you're good at that. Doo 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 doo. Seesaw. Bum 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 bum. Oh, what is... oh, okay, I got it. I understand. I understand. You gotta stay in the middle. Fudge! Fudge! God dang it. Should have went the other way. Oh no! The seesaw won't go! God damn it, guys. Okay. Fudge! Really thought I had that one. First again, nice, Benime. Fudge, wrong way. Oh! Oh, get out of my way, dude! If you're up front, yeah. The thing is, like, too many people get on one side and then it just flips you down. All right, I'm in. Okay. Woo! Do 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 do. Beans ahoy! What is this? Navigate the obstacles and race to the finish line. Okay. Oh, it's... oh, man, I don't... I think this is one I don't like. Doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop. What is this now? Okay, let's go! Fudge. 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 God damn it. God damn this one. No hammer on this side. Oh, no! Oh, I didn't see it drop. I'm in. I didn't realize there was a little drop. Okay. Whew. Had trouble at the beginning there. That combination with the spinner and the hammer, fudge that. I gotta remember, when it's a spinner like that, to be on the side that would launch you forward and not back. Alright, jump over this. Okay. We gotta turn around. There's only one green? Okay. Okay. Strawberries. Fudge. Fudge, fudge, fudge! God dang it! Fruit got me. No. So glad I made those emotes, potato. Oh. Hilarious. Oh man. Are you in? Yeah, you're in. Okay, Baname. Fan flingers. Oh, you're super good at this, Baname. Doop, 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 doop. Alright, let's watch Baname. I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Benime's gonna win this one for sure. Lost Temple. Break through the doors and reach the crown at the end of the maze. Some are real, some are fake. Wait, the doors or the crown? I guess the doors. Okay. All right. Peace angels in the chat for good luck. There you go, Benami. Okay. Doing good, you're doing good. Fake door. Nice, 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 nice. Good instincts. Nope. Nice. Nice, you're ahead. Nice. Where's the door? Where's the door? Up, 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 up above you. Oh. Who got it? Oh, that guy. Oh man, you're so close, Spider-Man. Fudge. So close, you're right behind that guy. Oh man, why did they make those jumps so hard? Yeah, you were ahead for the longest time too. Nice try, Benami. That was so good. Yeah. Man, you were first through like so many of those doors. Next one for sure? Okay. I'm a believer. I'm a believer, Benami. Boom, boom, ba boom. Dump, 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 dump. Beans ahoy. We got this. Go to the one that launches you forward. This side. Yeah. See? That's how to get through that. Oh. Stay towards the edge. Okay. The side that launches you forward. Yeah. Right behind you, Benami. There we go. In. Bump, 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 bump. Shortcut links. So there's a shortcut? Doop doop boom boom boom. Thump thump the thump thump. Oh. You don't, I'm not taking the shortcut. Taking the long way. I didn't think I'd make that. What was I doing? Fudge. Fuck, god dang it. Oh wait, why am I doing this? Why am I not taking this way? Fudge. Okay, we got it. Fudge. Slippery. Had to bump into that guy. Oh man. All right, we're in. You should slide on the end part. Oh yeah, the dive. I forgot to do that. But it's hard to control that sometimes. Snowball survival. Oh no, what is this? Does the floor break? Try not to break the ice and don't fall out the bowl. Fudge. Fudge, 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 fudge. Okay. How does... What if I just stand here? Fudge, just don't get hit by this. Fudge! There's two snowballs. Oh no! No! Fudge! God damn it. Last one, Venmay? Okay. It's so hard to keep an eye on both of them. Oh. Oh no! Did you get it? I didn't see you fall. Oh my god, Benjamin, you're the last two. Oh my god. Oh man. There's only two of you in this, Benjamin. What's the strategy here with only two people? Oh man, I thought you got knocked off, but jeez. Okay, you got this. It's just one guy you gotta worry about. Nope, that guy's gonna mess with you. There they go. Oh no! No, Vanime, you got too aggressive there. Ah, fudge. Throw away. Oh man. Yeah, you should have went super conservative or something. Oh man, so close. So close. Jeez. Third, second, or first. Okay, this is where you get first place now, Benime. This is where you get first place now. Oh, ready. There we go. Dum dum. Dum bum bum dum. You shouldn't have. Yeah. Oh, you got too aggressive there. I know. That would have been such an easy win, Benime. Oh man. What are we doing here exactly? Oh, I gotcha. Fudge. God damn, how's it go either? Okay. Super fast. Why some of this door don't... Okay. 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 God damn it. God damn it. This one. Mm-mm. You in, Benime? Where are you? There you are. Always go to the one that's closed. Yeah. I didn't time it right. Didn't time it right. By the time you're there, yeah. I didn't realize it. I mean, I realized it, but it's... I was also trying to do a thing where I go towards the middle of two of them, and then I could try to decide last minute. But that doesn't work. Whoa! I didn't even know you could do that, Benime. That was a cool shortcut you had. How often do you play this, Benime? You're so good at it. Fudge! Okay. No fear, Benime. No fear. Nice! Nice. All right. Da 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 dum. You only play this with me? It's amazing how good you are at this. Jeez. Bump, 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 bump. So, nobody has any idea if TG's streaming tonight? Unless he's streaming right now. Nope, don't see him on. Unless he's doing his YouTube or Patreon vids. Alright. Believer Vaname! Fudge. Fudge. Alright, you're doing good. You're doing the Mario stuff. Fudge! What is that? Wind blew you into that one. Okay. Mario pipes. Nice. Nice. I don't know how you're even doing that. Whew, this is some good bounces. Amazing. Fudge, fudge. Nice, good save. Nice. Whoo. Oh man, that was a good one, Benway. Who goes for this? Man, that trapeze thing is hard. I say fudge. Yeah. Yeah, grabbing on that swing is super hard. Oh, man. Right, you got it, Bename. You got the crown. Navigate the obstacles and race to the finish line. So there's probably no elimination in this. Yeah, no eliminations, Bename. It's all you. For now, it's all pendulums coming up. Oh, no. Okay. Fudge, I hope that guy got knocked off too. All pendulums here. Oh no! Believer Bename! That was rough. It's this guy. Smarty pants here. Magical boys. Okay. You like that one at the same time you hate it. Yeah. Someone just has to be like, I'm sure like some people have it memorized by now. But you gotta get to those later stages to Man. Because it's not that hard. It's just, yeah, the timing, the pendulums. Oh, man. Bump, 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 bump. Somebody tell TG to join us. I wonder if he's streaming tonight. Cause it's past 7 already. Bump, bada bump. And the reset point is so far back. Yeah, that's the thing. I think you have to perfect run the thing. What is this now? Fudge. God dang it. Nice. Fudge. Oh, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Fudge. Okay, we got it. I'm in. Oh, the guy's hooked up there. Okay. Whew. Here we go. Believer. We win this one, Benami. That's one of the OG maps? Ah. Yeah, it's not that hard. You get the old maps, you know, they weren't as tough as the new ones they've been putting out lately. Digitrack, navigate the obstacles. Okay. Okay. We got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. No fear. Fudge. Fudge. What am I doing? Being a sloppy hot dog like that. Fudge. Okay. Yeah, just slide me to the front, please. Thank you. Fudge! God damn it. Nice! Oh man! That felt good. Doop 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 doop. Alright. There we go. Thank you. All right, we're winners. Well, good. Please, easy map. Oh no, no, not this one. Benjamin, we gotta team up and we gotta move the boxes to the right place. We gotta move the box to like, so we can jump into the middle thing, because there's a lot of them that go into the middle. All we need is, where's the freaking boxes? Where's Benue? Fudge, I don't know where you are. Alright. God dang it. Go! Fudge, you guys. God dang it. You're through? Okay. At least one of us. This is not one I'm good at. Fudge. I don't know where to go. Ah, that guy got it. Fudge. Someone move the box to the insta-win ring for you. Oh, fudge. Dang it. Oh, man. This is not the way to go. Fudge. I just don't know where these rings will pop up. No! It's mine! Got it. Fudge. No. Try to get the golden one? There's really a golden one? I've never seen it. Oh, it's just the placement of the rings. They're never in a good plot. They're like at weird angles. And then you have to move the boxes, but no one will cooperate and move the boxes together. All right, Benami. Lane changers. This is easy for you. Oh, that's a good one. All right. Dum da da dum ba bump. Dum da da dum. All right, Benami. You got this. Oh, no. Okay. Well, I guess this is an alternate route. Man, I remember getting really lucky on this one. And not getting knocked off. Clear road for you, Bename. Oh no, there's 2 out of 7. You gotta beat 4 out of 7. Fudge! Oh man. You got eliminated? Oh, fudge. Oh, I didn't press the exit. God dang it. Gotta wait. Blast ball. Do, 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 do. We have to be better. We are better. Bump, 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 bump. You want to win one? We're trying. Bridges. Isn't this from Death Stranding? Equip that. Why is there a Death Stranding item? That's cool. Nameplate. Da 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 dum da da dum. Is that like from the Battle Pass? Probably. Alright. We're winning this one, Benime. We're doing it. Which reminds me, I gotta finish Death Stranding. I like played it once on stream and then I forgot about it. I still have it installed though. Doot 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 doot. Seesaw. Ah, yeah. Okay. Fudge, guys. No. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, I picked the wrong way. Fudge, guys. Oh, tilt it over. First, Benime. God dang it. Totally flipped over. Oh, let's go. Cool. Oh, man. And it's good to get first when everything's flat. Boom, boom, boom. Oop, that guy didn't make it. Yeah, potato. Being in the lead is a super advantage there. When everything's nice and level. Okay. Digitrek. What is this? Huh. Bump, 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 bump. Hmm.
Okay.
Fudge! God damn it! Oh! Jesus! Okay. Okay. Alright, calm. Calm, cool, and collected. Okay. We're doing this. No fear. Nice. Nice. Oh man. There we go. Woo. All right, Benemy. Smooth sailing. Nice. Oh man. Oh, it was a rough going at the beginning. Alright, 18 of us left. Leading light. Oh, this is the one you have to get. You have to really, okay. The one that'll mess you up is the seesaw. You failed this last time, and those blue doors that keep popping up. Those seesaws, you gotta... Oh, okay. Fucking blue doors. God damn blue doors. Fudge! I'm in. Oh, that fan saved me. Oh, man. Are you in, Bename? Nice. Okay, good, good. 11. Okay, we're winners, Bename. Okay. We win this one. Oh, fudge this. Okay. Good luck, Bename. I believe in you. I believe in you and I believe in me. We just gotta be better than these other nine people? Nine people. Let's go. Just gotta keep away from these guys. Oh, fudge you! Damn it! Alright, maybe the side is not the best way to go. Alright, Benemy. You're doing good. Three other people left. Watch out for that guy in front of you. Yellow guy coming your way. Nice. Good reverse. Yeah, two yellow guy in, okay. Careful. So good. Oh, I can't see. Oh, did you win? I think you won. Let's go. Oh, man, Benemy. This is like last time. Oh, man. Pro gamers in the chat for Benemy. Oh, man. This is like that other time you won. Awesome. Now we can quit the game. We quit the game as winner, Benemy. Nice. So good. We gotta clip it. Somebody clip it so I can upload it. Oh, man. The Hexagon things are your favorite? Oh, man. I'm not good at it. It was... But it is fun. It is fun. Nice. So good. Oh, man. Oh, man. Benemy, you're so good at that one. So good. All right. We're quitting as winners. We're quitting as winners. I'm gonna, you know, I'm gonna call the squad Gwyn. I helped. And that's okay. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I love it. That's why I love playing this game with ya. Okay. So TG is not on. Well, yeah. Nice, Benemy. Yeah, teamwork. Teamwork makes the dream work. Cool. Well, we're not gonna raid because there's no one on. There's no TG. So. I guess I go eat dinner and then see if he comes on later. Alright, this was super fun, Benemy. We have to play again sometime. I like playing this game with you every now and then. I wish we could get more people to play. So, Benemy, if you could convince more squad people to play. And I think we need a minimum of 6 people to make private rooms. That would be cool if we could do that. So, Potato, it's time to download Fall Guys. Oh, man. Yeah, definitely, Potato. And if we could get more people to play, too. Maybe. Okay. Yeah. All right. If you enjoyed this live or as a past broadcast, please consider giving me a follow and making a new friend. And congratulations to our winner, Benemy! Oh, my gosh. Super fun. All right. Peace, angels in the chat for everyone. May the angels protect and guide you. I'm pro gamers to Benemy. All right. Have a good one. Have a great night. And I will see you next time. Peace, everyone. Thank you, Benemy. Thank you, Potato. Thank you, Shomkus. Kai. And who else is here? Bryson. Bryson at the beginning. All right. Night, everyone. Peace. Thank you, Potato. Thank you, Benemy.